President Barack Obama's memoir titled A Promised Land will be released on November 17th. In the memoir, Obama covers his early political career through the first election and also early office, Oval Office years. It finishes with the operation that killed Osama bin Laden. This book represents the first of two volumes of memoirs and follows his wife's book that was a bestseller in 2018.